Bismillah, Alhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalamu ala rasulillah. Understand Quran and Salah the easy way, 3-minute series. Lesson number 6B, Arabic grammar plus 16 dialogues of spoken Arabic. In the last lesson, we have learned that a noun starts with l or ends with un, an, in. One of the ways to make plurals is to add un or in at the end. This is one way. So let us take a word Muslim. Plural of Muslimun is Muslimun, and plural of Musliman or Muslimin is Muslimin. But in brief, if I say plural of Muslim, you can say it is Muslimun or Muslimin. So can you give me plural of some of these words? Muslim, Muslimun, Muslimin. Mu'min, Mu'minun, Mu'minin. صالح صالحون صالحين كافر كافرون كافرين مشرك مشركون مشركين ما شاء الله هل أنت مؤمن؟
نعم أنا مؤمن
هل أنتم مؤمنون؟
نعم نحن مؤمنون
هل هو مؤمن؟
نعم هو مؤمن
هل هم مؤمنون
نعم هم مؤمنون
ما شاء الله Foreigners in Arab world with little or no Arabic knowledge manage things with only two slang words في ما في في actually means in there ما في not in there For example in supermarket when you go there you say في مويا is there water If the guy doesn't have it, he will say, Ma fi moya. Ma is for no. So if I ask you, Hal huwa mushrik, you will say, Ma huwa bi mushrik. Remember, whenever you use ma, you have to add bi at the end. Bi is there for emphasis. So ma huwa bi mushrik means he is not at all a mushrik. Also remember, plural of mushrikun is mushrikun and plural of mushrikin is mushrikin. So, hal huwa mushrik, ma huwa bi mushrik. Hal hum mushrikun, ma hum bi mushrikin. Why? Because when you have bi before a noun, it will be bi mushrikin and plural will be bi mushrikin. Can you answer me now? هل أنت مشرك؟
ما أنا بمشرك
هل أنتم مشركون؟
ما نحن بمشركين
هل هو مشرك؟
ما هو بمشرك
هل هم مشركون؟
ما هم بمشركين
MashaAllah. That's it for now. Jazakumullah khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.